マーナー選手に話をお聞きします。よろしくお願いします。サンキュー、ジョー。
よろしくお願いします。
よろしくお願いします。Okay, so I have a few questions, but okay. First, I have seven basic questions. So, okay. Can I start?
That's okay.
Okay. So, what does rugby mean to you?
Rugby.
Yeah. One word is okay, or if you have a feeling or something.
Rugby means a lot to me. It's given me. ごめんね。奥さん。ああ、でもいいよ。
Please answer.
Start again.
Yeah. So, yeah, rugby mean to you?
It means a lot to me. It's given me a way to travel the world.
Okay.
Also provide for my family. That's the biggest one for me.
Alright.
Yes.
So.Lots of opportunity
yes,
for your life.
Yes.
Okay. And what's positive impact has rugby has had on you? Maybe same question. So.
Yeah, it's about the same. My why's like getting up in the morning is just working hard for my family.
Okay.
And yeah, just being able to provide for my family. So rugby's just been. Rugby's been that opportunity to help provide for my family, so it's pretty similar to the first question.
Yeah, that's nice because sometimes people are thinking working hard for themselves.
Yes.
But you feel working hard for family.
100%. Yeah. So 100%. Yeah. I'm not very good at many other things, but rugby is the only thing I've been good at.
So you should have more talent.
More talent. If I focus more on something else, yeah. then maybe. But,
okay.
Yeah.
Okay. And the next one is, why do you like rugby?
You meet a lot of people on the way, like throughout your journey.
Yeah.
Being able to travel around the world and meet new people.
Yes. Yeah.
And become friends with a lot of great people that are teammates and stuff. So and just being around all the boys.
Yeah.
Just have a little bit of fun.
Yeah.
Laughs, a lot of laughs.
Yeah.
Yeah. So
that's good.
And just enjoying footy in general.
Yeah. That's maybe not the same thought on this, but as you get old like me.
Yes.
Sometimes thinking best feeling is meet nice people.
Meet nice people. Yeah. Yeah, well that's it.
That's
even
makes
getting
us happy, isn't it?
Yes, 100%. And just helping people. As you get older, you're more likely to help people.
Yeah. But you are still young, but helping me.
Yeah.
So thank you very much.
That's okay.
Okay. So, what do you think about Japanese rugby?
Japanese rugby is unreal. Yeah. I reckon. At the moment, it's the best rugby to watch at the moment. With all the big international names coming over and playing. Also, the Japanese boys, they got a lot of heart.
Yeah.
They don't give up.
Mm.
And I notice over there, when you make a line break, the runners, all the players, they just chase after you. Like, if you were to make a break here in Melbourne, they'll just give up and let you go score
that's
the try.
Right, yeah.
But man, they fight. They got a lot of fight, the Japanese boys.
Yeah, that's a good... So do you think, of course you are a seventh player and very top level Japanese national team player, but like you said, if someone get line break, not only himself but many forward chase, then did you change any your style of rugby when you start playing in Japan?
In Japan, you have to stay a bit more deeper because they get off the line quite quick, so you don't have enough time to try and beat them if you're too flat. Like in Australia, New Zealand, like it's best to play flat and fast.
Yeah.
But in Japan, you got to play with a lot of depth.
Okay.
Yes.
So a little bit.
It's a bit of a
game structure is different. Yeah.
And you have to be fit. Because the Japanese love running.
Yeah, that's true.
They love running.
And the problem is because everyone knows about Japanese rugby is quick and fast.
Yes.
So they tend to try more and
yes,
more.
Yes, yes.
Okay.
Like with us big boys, the islanders, like we run out of gas quick. But like the Japanese boys, they just keep coming, you know? And it just makes it hard. But the Japanese boys have got a lot of heart.
That's good to hear. Thank you. And do you have a motto or a special saying that you keep in your mind, in your life or rugby? If not, then because Japanese, maybe you often ask for what is your favorite
saying
or something.
Sometimes my motto is sort of like try and be better than the person you were yesterday.
Okay. Oh, that's a good thing. Yeah, that's very good. Yeah. Wow, that's nice. Okay, then next one is what is your best memory or something special you remember while you're playing rugby or even life?
Was probably at a young age, I think I was 13, winning the Gwynne Shield finals. So it's like, it's a tournament in New Zealand, so I lived in a little place called Tokoroa, and they pick like the best players from out of Tokoroa, and then you play the best players around the Southern District.
Okay.
And we ended up playing the finals at Waikato Stadium, and we ended up winning.
Yeah.
I think we only won by 2 points, but that was probably the best feeling.
Yeah, that's a big thing.
Yeah. So that was pretty big.
Especially when you were young.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's good.
Yes.
Okay. And what is your favorite family recipe?
Family recipe?
Yeah. Special thing, even
food.
Like dessert or anything.
Cook Island food.
Yeah, Cook Island.
So we have taro leaves. Taro, you know taro. The taro.
Ah, taro.
Taro.
Yeah, that's a potato.
Yeah, the potato.
Yeah.
But the hapa, the leaf, the leaf on top.
Leaf too.
Yes, so the islanders eat the leaf.
Oh yes.
Yeah, and so it's called it's the taro leaves with the salty sort of beef.
Okay.
And we mix that together with coconut cream and onions.
Wow, sounds good.
If you want to be fat, it's good.
really? Even potato, taro leaves,
taro,
not enough leaves.
Yeah.
Put more green.
Yeah, that's it.
But if you don't mind, we will stay in touch, and could you send me real recipe?
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yes.
Because my dream is like friends like you interviewed.
Yes.
Then ask the favorite recipe.
Yes.
Then one day I wanna make a recipe book.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, that's good. So, Cook Island. Okay. Cook Island.
Yeah.